This is today's TMJ4 Live at Noon.
Now at noon, still missing, the discovery of a body in Racine County did not provide closure for a man desperately seeking his missing wife. In fact, it raises new questions this afternoon. It's not my wife. Those words from the husband of that missing Kansasville woman who vanished a month ago.
John Rickard is speaking out after a body was just discovered in Mount Pleasant. Right now, police are only saying the death is suspicious, and Sterling has more.
The person living in this Mount Pleasant home discovered the body in this field right over here and called police.
I was shocked.
Wayne Rossman has lived on Louis Sorenson Road for nearly 50 years. He was stunned to hear his neighbor discovered a body in a field less than a block away from his home.
Nothing like this has ever happened. Nothing.
Chopper 4 was over the scene yesterday afternoon, moments after the body was spotted. You can see several people searching the area off Highway 20, just west of I-94.
I don't know who, if it was that woman that was missing from Kansasville.
Lynn Rickard vanished on June 25th. Her husband says she didn't take her medication and panicked. She took off from their home naked. Search crews spent weeks looking for the 59-year-old.
Around 8, 9 o'clock.
Today, John Rickard says he knows the body discovered on Sorenson Road is not his wife. He hasn't talked to police, but his stepdaughter called saying the body is not Lynn.
She said that I don't want you to get excited. There was, before you hear the news, that there was a body found near the old Vance's Bar on the frontage road by the interstate, but she says it's not Lynn.
Mount Pleasant Police is handling this investigation, but the sheriff of Racine County is confirming right now the body is not Lynn Rickard. Reporting in Mount Pleasant, Ann Sterling, today's TMJ4.
Now, Mount Pleasant Police say the cause, manner, and circumstances surrounding this death and the identity of the victim remain under investigation.